The Ladybug and the Bee. Once upon a time, there was a wonderful ladybug living in a fabulous meadow, which was all green and rich with fragrant flowers. It loved to enter the flowers to smell their fragrance and talk to them. It did not have many friends, because ladybugs were very few in that meadow. However, the bees were numerous, and all friends with one another. Instead of playing with the bees and forming friendship with them, the ladybug, which was not happy and all alone, preferred teasing them and laughing at them. And she thought it was funny. When she teased the bees did not say anything and continued collecting the nectar from the wonderful flowers in the meadow. As always, one morning, the ladybird set out to her usual residence and went around teasing the bees. She saw a small bee coming along and laughingly told her, "Hey, hey, hey. How awful you are. You are full of yellow and black stripes. Look at me. I am much more beautiful, all red with black spots." Unusually, this bee responded mockingly to the ladybird and said, "Hey, hey, hey. And do you really think you're so beautiful? Look at the perfect stripes on my small body. They are yellow like the sun and black like the night. But you have badly arranged spots, whereas my shapes are absolutely perfect." For the ladybug, it seemed strange to have a bee answer back. It was the first bee who had had the courage to do so by saying something and laughing about it. The ladybug was angry. Suddenly, a beautiful butterfly with colored wings appeared. It had colored spots and stripes on its wings, gleaming in the sunlight. The ladybug was overwhelmed and asked the butterfly, "How can you have stripes and spots at the same time?" Then, the butterfly answered with a smile, "All creatures are different. They have different colors, different shapes, and are able to do different things. But they are all beautiful. You are beautiful with your spots. The bee is beautiful with its stripes. I am beautiful as well, with my mixture of stripes and spots. The world is beautiful because it has so many different shapes and colors."